One of the few things I was sure about when I started this album was that there was gonna be a rap song on it. I've always been a huge old school hip hop fan, but I really learned to appreciate the modern rap scene in the last year or so. I obviously really don't see a future for myself as a rapper, but I would really like to work with some and make instrumentals for them. That's one of the reasons that I did two instrumentals on this song with a transition in between. Fun fact about the song, I wrote the first draft of the lyrics during a walk in like 20 minutes, which is record-breaking time for me. The first beat was the perfect example of me just sitting in front of the computer and trying to come up with something, anything. I think in the end it's kind of UK inspired and a little bit weird. The things that make it work are the tiny, tiny percussive elements everywhere in the song, a very deep and warm bass tone, a kind of UK garage beat, and a weird atmospheric pitched down piano. I think you can hear from the lyrics that this song is kind of about me and how old I am. The first part deals with the search for purpose at this point of your life. And the second part of the text really emphasizes the fear that everyone has of really going sideways. The second beat I made in under 20 minutes, and it was definitely one of those beats where I go, yes, this is something I would really like to work with. This beat I would describe as very modern American. It has those very loose and loud hi-hat patterns, a very strong and aggressive bass, catchy whistle melodies. It's a very dense song, and I think it kind of fits the lyrical content. In this kind of dystopian future that I tried to create with the second part, the little choir that I added at the end of the song kind of serves as an isle of peace and hope and serenity. And when the beat comes back in, it kind of shows that maybe Verdi's in too deep and he'll never come back to the good life. I don't know, it's just my interpretation. Obviously, for the first part of the song, I never actually had to rap this fast, but with a little bit of training and after maybe 20 takes, I eventually got it. What was the hardest, I would say, is kind of fit my voice into this modern trap hip-hop beat. I tried a lot of variants, and what you're hearing is the best I could come up with. I just want to say that this project is just the first step of something that I think might get a lot bigger over time. I want to say thank you to Paul Jaeger, who designed the artwork on this album. I want to say thank you to Trevor Young, who has kind of been on the front lines for this album as well, and he has edited my first video. Thank you, Tom, for reviewing a lot of lyrics for this project, and thanks to all of you who stuck around for the end of this EP. Thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna try and get some other projects going before the end of 2020. And yeah, this has been Verdi. See you soon.